What's up, guys? It's Ray for Scaling Bandito. Ungoro just came out for Hearthstone, so I figure, why not check out the new arena? Since Standard cycled out to now only the three latest sets, Whispers, Kirzan, and Ungoro,
I will serve.
The meta's gonna be different. There's not going to be any apps to help us since it just came out. So I figure, why not try this and see how we do. I'm going to guess that everyone has wild decks currently, since I don't think they kicked out their previous arenas, though they should. Alright, so I think it's obviously Bruiser is the right pick. Too slow, terrible. Two drop. Tar Creeper. Really defensive card. It's great for like Warlock. Paladin is kinda mid range. Control the board and go for face. So I think Portal does that. We're not Murlocs. This is really good. If they have weapons, this is good, but. Too damage to all other minions. Support clear. In other words, their cards aren't that great. Equality is not bad. Bookworm kind of works since we have Drake. But dragons aren't very common anymore. So I'm gonna go with equality here. Well, if you played right around this time, where the expansion just came out, you'll know that the servers are complete garbage. And looks like we can't pick the card. I mean, for a company as large as Blizzard, you'd think they'd put a little bit extra money in the servers. Unlucky that we have to pick between two of the best cards. I mean, Steed is really good. Plus two, plus six, and Taunt. So it basically makes a free trade. So let's say you got a 3/3, you know, you give it 5/9, it trades, and then it goes back down to like a 5 health. It's basically like a removal, plus you get a 2/6. And this is a minion, and you get a 3/3. I gotta go with Steed. It's a new card. Ooh, Hydrologist. I was looking at these cards, and this was one of my favorites that I've seen in the new expansion. Stormwatcher. That would be sick with Steed. Literally unkillable. But we need three drops. So I gotta go with Panther. Garbage. Yep, that's just bad. I guess the 2/2 for two. Everything else is just garbage. Weapon. It's not bad. Can't really pick feathers. Another dragon, but they're always bookworms. Devilsaur Egg works with Steed, but that's the only thing we have. Probably just Sunwalker, solid card. Damn, could have had a sick dragon deck. Surprisingly. Lepers, no. Only have one dragon, so probably not Historian. So it's an 8 drop. So you have. I mean, you can kind of look at Historian as just a Deathwing and play it like with Deathwing. Because you're probably going to discover something. Some kind of legendary dragon. You just gotta. You draw it and you wait until you get the other dragon. But I think we're just going to go with Stegadon. Try out the new card. Big Snapper, huh? Summon 2/1/1 Raptors. So that's like a 5/3 for 3. Dies instantly to Mage. Mage Pinger. Let's go with Berserker. Doesn't seem that good. No Murlocs, garbage. It's fine, kind of like a removal. Adapt a friendly minion. So, I mean, best case scenario, you get Divine Shield. So that's basically all that is. And it wasn't good before. Go with the Ogre. Oof. Argent Protector. Oh, this is a really good card with the new Paladin 4 drop. It's like, adapt every Silverhand recruit. But Protector is just overpowered as fuck. Come on. Come on, server. Alright, well, Kings is the obvious pick. The other two are kind of... Bluegill's bad, but Organ's okay. It's like a removal. Deal 3 damage. Nesting Rock. I haven't seen this before. If you control at least 2 other minions, gain taunt. Well, that's kind of realistic. I think compared to the other two, it's just by far better. Let's see. We got Wolf Rider. That's a pretty good combo. It's a 3 drop. Let's go for that. Ooh. Steed, please. Any elementals? Not a single one. Yeah, just go Steed again. Alright, well, that's maybe too many. Fuck it. Alright, well. This is not very good. Hoarder is not bad. Champion, huh? It's a bunch of weenies. It works well with Vine Cleaver, I guess. I'm kind of partial to Hoarder. It's not bad. It trades, plus you get your card back. Moat Lurker, huh? Moat Lurker kind of works with Sunwalker. You get your Divine Shield back if you kill it. Probably not going to blow through all our cards. A Divine Favor is not going to do much. I think Moat Lurker is just the best card, even though it's not that good. Weapon's good. I think we have enough steeds, to be honest. Jesus Christ. I don't know why I'm getting so many of these. I mean, if you just play it on a 1-1, it's a 3-7 for 6. That you get a 2-6 after. I mean, that's solid. Holy Wrath fits the 5 drop. I'm probably gonna get 4 damage off it. At least 4. I don't think I can do Steed. I think it's just too many. But that's just RNG, and I hate RNG. What if you do a Steed, this buff, on a Stegadon? Holy shit, that'd be sick. A 412. I think I'll go with red. Too slow. Not very good. Very defensive. You know, maybe Behemoth will fit, but I'll try Tar Creeper. It's statted very well, it's just you can't really attack with it. And Shield Mast is good. Ooh, I think Sword of Justice. Oh, Defiance Cleaner works well with Moonlurker. That's a combo. The Sword of Justice is just way too good. It just wins the game. Alright, well this is not bad. No help from an app, that Hearth Arena app. Since... I mean, the expansion just came out. So it's not like anyone really knows anything. Now the question is, are we going to pair up against someone else playing on Goro? Or if they have a wild deck? So Hunter says it's gonna be a bunch of like one drops.
Let the hunt begin. I will fight with honor.
Kings is really good. Damn. We have a lot of four drops, so we need to try to find a two drop. Okay. This is not bad. This is not. I think I'd rather have a 3-5 than a 2-6.
Happy New Year, champion! Happy New Year!
Alright, well he's playing on Goro. This is good to know. That's a sick fucking card, though. I think I might coin out... 3 drop here. And I lost. That's cool. That's fun. Game's over.
What you want?
Got coin out, stick it on.
To my side.
Yep, game's over. Fuck. Cancer Hunter is going to be. These cards are just way too good. Oh my fucking god, he's here. I'm at 10 health and it's turn 4. Oh, that'd be sick. Oh, but oh my god, it's fucking lethal. I thought Steward and then Wolf Rider and Argent would be a great one. Oh, I should hit the 4-2, what the fuck. I mean, it doesn't matter. I have no heal.
Get him, boys.
I'm not red. My match.
Well. That was probably the best case scenario for this Hunter. Yeah, this is the best Hunter deck I've ever seen, you know? I had a long shot. Like, holy fuck.
Oh. Back to your homes.
That was horrible.
The victory is yours. Happy New.
Best one drop, the best two drop. And the best three drop. And two. fucking best answer. That was cool. That was fun. I like that. Happy New Year, champion.
With honor.
He's not gonna have more minions. There we go. Bartender is pretty good. Might even coin it so I can margin on two. Get some damage in. I'd have to get a three drop though. I did. That's a three drop. And I have a lot of four drops, so I think I'm gonna actually coin out Bartender.
Don't forget to tip your daughter.
Hero power's not that bad though. Gets me a 2/2. Okay, so he's got a removal. That's probably coil.
I know who you are.
That's a good one.
Not on my watch. This is my responsibility.
It's not even close to as good as the Hunter start.
Shiny!
I'm just gonna go face.
Bottoms up!
This is my responsibility!
If he had a Hellfire, he would've used it. First, we can't play Abyssal. And Steed's gonna be extremely good next turn.
I wonder.
Kinda sucks. I think I'll just play Steed. Five, seven.
Let me think.
Yeah, fuck it.
This is my responsibility.
Pretty strong minions. And I think, this guy gets the plus one, which would be sick. Abyssal? Abyssal's not that good. Abyssal's not very good at all. Demon Wrath. Not bad.
Drink with me, friend!
This is my responsibility.
It would be cool if I could Mount Lark at this, but I'm pretty sure it loses the buffs when it gets resummoned. At least just see a walker. Just thinking about that hunter. God damn. So you get a 1/1
Uther versus
for free. Thrall. And then you get a 3/2, which is at normal cost of 2 gold.
I will fight with honor.
Plus you give another minion 3 attack. Which is a 1/1, so that's the best target for it. And it's just that was just horrible, man. I was thinking about keeping Stegodon in the buff, but fuck that. It's Curbstone for a reason. Alright. I think. Oh yeah, this is gonna be good. Get away, oh dude, that'd be fucking sick. Literally free card. Reduce its health to 1. Damn, these are all good. I think Getaway Code is the best though.
Let me think.
Works with some walker, maybe I. Okay, definitely gonna rally blade. Definitely gonna rally.
Justice!
Silverman portal's not that good here. I guess I could trade both of these and just play 4 drop.
Let me think.
Magi. Then Sunwalker and then Kodo. Magi and then Steed. That'd be really good.
For justice!
Yeah, let's just do the Magi play.
I'm not ready.
Magi to Steed. That's pretty good. 6/10 on turn 5. Sounds good to me.
For the crusade!
This sucks. That sucks too. I'm gonna just do Sunwalker and Kodo. No. Moonwalker works good with Sunwalker. I can, he'll hit into the Sunwalker, and then I'll hit into his 3-1, so. And that'll be a great target for Moonwalker. So he'll heal it up and give it the Mind Shield once it gets resummoned. So I'll probably do that. Kodo and then order.
Justice shall prevail.
Mine! All mine!
I'd be happy to get either back. is a pretty good turn. Stegadon and then Portal. It's a 4-8. I don't have anything that does 5 damage, though. I guess Shield Mast is not that bad. Actually, Sunwalker is good. Because it doesn't die.
Is my shield.
Then I can resummon it. If it does die, I can just Portal and Stegadon.
Balance in all things.
Okay. He's probably gonna chuck the Divine Shield. So I'm thinking of maybe buff and then kill the 3-5. Be 7 health. So it would die to the 5-3. Oh, fuck it.
Autocrat. Just I shall prevail.
If I could Moat Lurker here, that would be excellent. But I can't.
I must move quickly.
I wonder.
Dingo!
Do a wall. I didn't want to play Panther because it goes into AoE. Same reasoning with the other guys. Someone with a lot of health will work. I don't think these combo. I don't think they do.
Back to your home.
I should have played Sword. Fuck. Forgot. Just take it on. Oh. Oh shit, here we go, combo. I think they'll just fill up my board. That would be a big mistake.
Justice! Reporting for duty. battle! To battle! For justice!
An experiment!
Reporting for duty! Don't forget to tip your dollars!
Alright, I think I got this. I mean, if he gets a lightning storm, that might be bad. But even still.
You win this one.
Oh, got it. That kind of works. The buffs, I mean, the way the minions are statted, kind of works with the buffs. Paladin might not be so bad this patch. Or this expansion.
Uther versus Rexa!
Hunter.
Let the hunt begin. I will fight
That's
with
a combo.
Honor.
That's a huge combo. I don't know if I can get it off, though. It's gonna be risky. I need a 2-drop. And I got it. Oh, there we go.
Happy New Year!
Oh, dude, this is just insane. So I got the 2-drop. That's a top. Trades with his 2-drop. Then I get my 3-drop down.
What do you want?
That's not good. As long as that one doesn't kill Stuart.
Back to your homes.
Job's done.
I'm good. Combo incoming.
Astounding.
Okay. Do turn 3. Is to a trade. I think he will, but if he doesn't, that means he has a better response in trading.
I think I'll do it.
This document looks legally bad.
I need a taunt here. I have to either taunt or buff. I think taunt's actually best. Because then he'll trade and then I can buff my 4-5 steed.
Your weakness, and I lost. You.
That's cool. That's the end. Hunter is way too strong. Jesus Christ. Holy shit. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be shitting me, dude. God.
Astounding.
Well, I can Blessing of Kings the Stegodon. Just get cream. Sunwalker is pretty good, though. So.
Truth is my shield.
Basically trades with both, which is ideal. That's horrible.
Justice shall prevail.
My question now is, how do I play this out? Who should I play Steed on? Steed or Kings?
Let me see.
6-11. Doesn't. Yeah, alright. I'll do King. I'll do Steed.
Reporting for duty.
Oh, fuck. Hunter is way too strong. I mean, if you know what the Hunter quest is.
So kind of you to join me.
It's like a joke, dude. Perfect answer. Like, not only is it one damage, the one damage he absolutely needed, but it's the best one damage he could get. Well, Lurker doesn't do dick here. I could trade both into Medivh.
Let me think.
But this fucking is. This thing is Wind Fury. Fuck. Actually. If that falls, I have nothing. I just have to keep going face. I have 7, 11 damage. Next turn. And the weapon kills him. Over the course of the next couple turns.
As long as Molurker survives.
Damn.
I'm ready to go.
Oh, well. Whoops.
That was a mistake.
He didn't. He should have attacked first. But he didn't. Okay, so now the question is. So 7 puts him to 6. So I basically have him unless he is lethal. 4, 5, 8. 11.
Let me think.
13. Yeah, I got him. Unless he is the thing that has the beasts have charge.
Jimmy!
For justice!
Job's done.
Reporting for duty.
So he has to clear my entire board to survive.
Shot,
one, two. Okay. Oh, I got him. Damn, for a deck that good. I'm surprised I won that. Yeah, dude, Hunter is way too strong right now, I think. I mean, first off, aggro is abnormally good. It's just, in every card game, aggro is just always top tier. And so now you have an aggro class.
Let the hunt begin.
That has the best cards in the best quest. I think we're in a world of pain with this expansion. It's a pretty good turn one. Guarantees him like a two draw. Okay, I think of my corner three. Panther and Divine Shield's good. Get a steward here.
Back to your homes.
Trades favorably.
This no look save.
It's fine.
Back.
It goes face. Oof.
I hope you like my invention.
It's not too bad. Now that I have the board against the hunter, I'm pretty optimistic here. These steeds are really good. Just slow.
I wonder.
I think this might be the best paladin card of the new set. Not including the
my shield for Argus!
Well, with the hoarder, basically makes it a 3/3 draw card. Works well, Sunwalker, but I think I'll just play Steed. Make this a 6/8 or a 3/7.
This no look save
my side.
3/7 sounds good to me.
Jimmy!
Maybe I'll get Kodo and I can Sunwalk.
Hey dudes! Over here!
For the war chief!
That's fine. I think I got him. He has 4 cards against my... well, it's not really a 7, it's more like...
I ain't talking!
It's like a 2. Oh, fuck! Rip card.
Justice shall prevail.
Just won't look great. Pretty quality position. not good, but equality is fine. I think just equality is the right play here.
I'm not ready.
It's time for battle.
Well, that was extremely good for him, but still ahead. That's why that one drop is really good. It's a 1-1 for one, but Jesus. Gives me 6 damage. Fuck. I mean, I can just put everything into the meat grinder, but
I wonder.
I think I want a steed on this. Keeps it alive.
Let's move quickly.
3 health. Since a fuck it, let's try it. Let's get 1-1.
Reporting for duty. I was thinking of playing one of the other minions, but the 1-1 threatens the 4-1. It's kind of bad. Yeah, it kills it. That's fine.
Well fought. I concede.
That steed card. I'm loving it. Pretty good in arena. Constructed, I think it just still gets wrecked by most things. Like Hex.
Uther versus Leandrin!
Should be good, man.
My hammer burns with holy fire!
I will fight with honor.
Well, I guess I lost. No 2 drops, no 3 drops. Best I can do is turn 2 hero power and turn 3 quality and trade with this 2 drop. Which is pretty bad. I'm not playing that on turn 2.
It's worth much more than that. Ah, fuck. Are you kidding me? Man, I really don't want to play that as a 2-2. But a 1-1 does nothing.
Mine! All mine!
This is my responsibility.
I can't afford him playing kings or something. Some kind of buff. I might play the kings on the bruiser. Just go face. That's 6 health, doesn't die, plays into consecration pretty horribly.
Let me think.
But I can't think of anything better. I mean, trading is 2 drop into my 4 drop.
I must move quickly!
It's not very good.
Let me think.
Jimmy!
This is a sick combo. Devil Sword. That's pretty cool.
I wonder.
I think I have to Molt Lurker that, even though it doesn't do anything. Beats Blade and Quality. I'm just gonna stall until the turn 10 play. The mega board clear. Okay, I have an idea.
For justice!
For duty.
Gadgets and Gazette always gets the scoop.
Reporting for duty.
Side effects? No. Trust me.
How long will I survive? If I... Equality. Not very long. I think I'm just gonna...
To battle! For justice!
Oh shit, why did- oh my god, order. Oh, I'm such a tard. Oh my god. What the fuck? Why would I do that order? God damn it, I'm such an idiot. Please rate, like, and unsubscribe for my video. That was embarrassing. Jesus Christ. That was like the worst thing. I should. I deserve to just do this.
Reporting for duty. For justice. Reporting for duty.
Like right now, I could have played equality, then traded. Ugh. Something. Let's see, 2-2.
Hmm.
8 health. Fuck it.
The end is coming!
No, that's actually not that bad. To be honest. Well, they could have done some damage, but fine with me.
Don't forget to tip your Tauren.
What you want?
I'm not
reporting for duty.
Yeah, the Doomsayer, that gave me a lot of tempo. Tempo that I lost from my misplay. This is a very reactive hand. This is a good position.
Reporting for duty.
Good equality to trade. That plays into consecration. I might just want a steed. Steed's actually not too bad. I think I'll actually steed.
Reporting for duty.
So that steed not only did it remove, kill the his minion, but it gave it +2/+2, plus I get a 2/6 when it dies. Pretty hard. I guess the Doomsayer was pretty lucky. Well, I did have a bunch of 1-1s. I don't know. What? Oh, this blur is hurting my eyes. It's like wearing the wrong glasses.
Command the light.
Nope. Wolf Rider's not very good against Paladin. But it's a 3 drop. I don't have many. I think I just have to play it to curve out, because holy shit, this hand is bad. Way too many six drops in this deck. Just hero power, Wolf Rider, and then save the coin for turn 6 or turn 5. Play 6 drop.
Reporting for duty.
Kinda curved out now. 3, 4, 5, 6 drop. I guess I could equality coin hero power. I don't want to just play the weapon and not use it. Because there's that ooze. There are like 3 different weapon removals now. So I don't want to play it if I don't use it. Actually, I just call it Hoarder.
Mine! All mine!
I don't have any other move but that. That's a pretty good 3 drop for him.
Pass me that arc light spinner.
Oh, that's a good drop.
Gimme!
It's time for a lot of blood.
Okay. Alright, nice. Good shit. Oh, okay, hold on.
Not
ordered.
Almost
fucked up here.
Kill them all!
For justice!
Okay, that's pretty good. Finally got some luck in this game. Nope, yep, he had to lose. Fucking ruin. Damn. Self poisonous. I think Tar Creeper and then Wolf Rider is the best move.
Ready to ride!
These steeds are gonna be sick. Moat Lurker is actually pretty good against Paladin since he has a bunch of buffs. Like that. That's a good buff. That's a good Lurker target, I mean. So he basically traded Steed to kill my Tar Creeper. Oh shit.
For justice!
I think Drake is going to be the biggest play around against every matchup. 2 damage to all other minions. Everyone's aim. Ah, fuck. It's
gives me outvalued though. Just had those AoEs over and over again. And the weapon removal.
You pay, I protect.
Why didn't he, the fuck? What a noob. This guy's fucking beating me? What a fucking noob. This is the guy that's beating me. Could have kept his poisonous dude alive, but he didn't. Of course, it pings it down. Kills 4-4. Actually, I might just want to go face.
Crush.
No smash.
Reporting for duty.
So now the question is, what do I hit? Face, the 4-4, the 1-2.
I must move quickly!
I think I'm not gonna win with face damage, so... kills 2 1-1s. It's the best value I'm gonna get. Just don't play another AoE. Consecration just fucks me. Insta GG. Oh my god, are you serious? Direwolf? That is like the best card for this position.
You pay.
Oh my fucking god. Oh, this is over. No, I can't beat this. No way you can beat this. It's actually just ridiculous. I have somehow. Oh my god, never mind. I was gonna say, I somehow beat him on value, but. He just top decked like a god. Actually, over now.
If I had some face damage earlier. I guess I was wrong, because face damage was the correct play. Because I'd have lethal now. At 4 damage. Instead of killing the Imp Master. Oh, if that's poisonous, it's GG. Yeah, that's GG. Fuck. I don't get my 2 damage, or 6 damage in. I need to top deck like a god here.
Let me think.
Oh, looks like he's going. So he's gonna be at 4. So he basically renders his weapon useless.
For duty.
I'm not sure if I would.
Time for killing.
The battle. Reporting for duty.
Oh, I think I got it.
Justice demands retribution.
What's it gonna be? Heal? It's actually wild deck and it's anti-heal bot. Reno.
I wonder.
It's gonna be a huge taunt. Another Grim Street Protector.
Reporting for duty.
It's gonna be the Battle Cry, Adapt All.
The victory is yours.
Come on, server. You can load. Come on. Alright, 6-1. Not bad. My Reno average is about a little over 6 wins. I probably could get on the leaderboard. If I played enough arena, I just don't play enough. Last month, my record was like 7.4, but I only played like 15 arenas, and I didn't really want to play more than that.
Uther versus Rexa.
Let the hunt begin.
Holy shit!
I will fight with honor.
Fuck it, I'll keep this hand. Yeah, fuck it. Argent Protector is like such a good card. And 2 of them? Against an aggro deck? I think, yes please. As long as he doesn't play a 2-1 on turn 1, then I'm completely a-okay. If he plays like a 1-1, that's fine. I need to not coin on turn 1, too. But if I can get Grunts uncontested on the board, then I can keep Divine Shielding and just win the value game. Then I can survive to late game, and then I definitely win the value game late game. Because Steeds are... they're basically like a 2-for-1. It's pretty good too. Good Divine Shield. Just pass. If he passes, we're good. If he plays something with 2 attack. Because I'm not playing these. If there's nothing to give Divine Shield to. And if I can't play these, then my hand's dead. And I just lose.
Everything's AFK, that's cool. Nice. Probably would have won that anyway, so. Assuming he did pay something to attack or more. On for turn one. Because if I can get to turn six without being in a terrible situation, this deck will just win it for me. By deck, I mean those steeds. Great card. I like it. Nice flavor, too. It's like a mount.
Uther.
I will fight with honor. I will.
So we're also getting to that point where some of these players might actually have wild decks. Since he basically had to have been playing nonstop arena since
side effects. No. Trust me.
When Goro came out. Well, I did open my packs right away.
I taste blood.
Gives an extra game, I guess. I think I'll coin Shield Master and then Blessing. Good spot for this dude. Trades, then I'll just heal more and grunt. And then I'll King's turn after that. Maybe Wrath. Just clear the board. Just then stall with Moltlurker turn after. And then Cleaver to give me tempo. It's not bad either, to be honest.
Reporting for duty.
Oh, there. Oh, beautiful.
It's time for a good top
deck. Holy shit, what a great top deck. Honestly, I probably would have been fucked there. Because I had no play.
They'll never know what hit them.
Question is, do I Holy Wrath? If I whiff,
kill them all!
So this is the obvious play. Mobby doesn't do that. So I can Holy Wrath a 1/1, and then I can trade my 5/2 into his 4/4. I think Rock is actually just a lot better. I need a little bit of tempo. I have him out card. I have way more cards than him, so. Yes. This is honestly just fine. Don't really have a play here, though. Oh, right, I can grunt.
What you want?
That's not bad. No Vine Cleaver. I'm optimistic here. Oh shit. That's a good play for him, I guess.
Reporting for duty.
I think that Steed would be a great play here if I had a minion. I can't Moltlurker or anything. Holy Wrath isn't worth it on a 1/1. Can't ride her against 1/1.
For justice!
It's not terrible.
Reporting for
you. Could be better though. I am low on health, so I guess hitting 1/1's not bad. how he picked that quickly. It's probably really good.
For justice!
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
The battle! The battle!
I have the board. Don't think
for
I want to
justice.
Especially with blade in hand.
Reporting for duty.
Consecration's not bad. It doesn't kill that much, so I think I'll play the Wolf Rider.
Engaging TC-130. Mental dislocator.
Oh my god. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh my fucking god, dude. Well, I mean, now it's just straight up over. Let's see, how can I... I would have to, like, get an 8 on Holy Wrath. Are you fucking kidding me, mind control tech? 4. Could be worse than that.
The battle!
Back to your homes.
Damn it. I had that, and he fucking takes the best one. That's not even fair. That's what she took? That's what she took with light? That's terrible.
Reporting for duty.
Oh. So I need speed, basically. Actually. It's not half bad.
The battle!
I don't think that does it.
Reporting for duty.
Job done.
Oh.
The victory is yours.
I had that game. Fucking luck. I hate the random element in this game. I mean, at 1 in 5, and he gets it. It's like a 3-4 with taunt, fine. But then a 2-6. Come on. Let's go. This blurry screen is giving me AIDS. This is a good deck. It's kind of top heavy, but... the higher cost cards are all defensive cards. It's like everything is taunt.
Uther versus Uther!
I will fight with honor. I will command the light.
1, 2... I don't really have a 3 drop, so I think Protector is good enough. Just skip your turn. Just skip this turn.
I smell fog.
I guess I have to just hero power.
Reporting for duty.
I don't want to grunt. He's just going to trade and...
kind of.
I taste blood.
That's a good combo. I mean, if I just play Steward, he trades. Doesn't accomplish anything. Can't attack phase, so I just need him to trade poorly.
What you
the
want?
Battle!
Yeah, I'm probably gonna lose. Yep. He's just playing better cards than me. 2-5. Pretty good. I mean, it's not even that good.
Tadingo!
The battle! Yeah.
Slow. So I just have to hope that late game is gonna pay off. Okay, well now it's gonna start getting good. This works well on a minion with Divine Shield. I'll have to. I think this is just by far the best play. I'm gonna have to play Kings to kill it. Or consecration. Ah, oh, fuck. Looks like he has it. Ah, steed. Fuck. Mind Cleaver will be a nice next turn.
Reporting for duty. To battle. Battle! Get down!
For justice!
This is my response.
Reporting for duty.
Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it, it's like he has my exact deck. A little bit better.
Happy New Year, champion! To battle!
Alright, well.
To battle!
Let's not fuck the order up this time.
To battle! To battle! Happy New Year, champion! The battle!
For justice!
Reporting for duty!
Fuck you, bitch. Oh, that's... that's horrible. What a waste of... good for me. These three cards. That's probably concentration, huh?
Reporting for duty.
I guess I could do the obvious play is killing this. So do that here.
For justice. Reporting for duty.
pretty good position. Oh my god. Well, I guess it's not that bad. 6 damage. So this says 4. So I just need to get 6 in. So I guess I'll buff this guy. I'm glad he played into the AoE. A lot of these Paladin cards are pretty good. You know, Paladin has been my favorite class since beta. Well, I guess Priest was my favorite in beta, but other than Priest, Paladin was pretty much tied. Priest is good. But it's been so bad for a long time.
Uther versus Valera.
It's just the idea of like control Paladin.
I will fight with honor.
It's been just lost. You know, they tried to do that buff crap in Gadgetzan, which is just bad. They try to make an aggro deck, but it's obviously not aggro.
Job's done.
But I totally lost this game. Like, completely. Quality doesn't do anything. Argent without a minion doesn't do anything. I mean, am I really gonna play it just on its own? What a fucking waste.
Not on my watch.
Can I help you? Yep. Rip your favorite card.
Reporting for duty.
Discover a card from your opponent's class. It's pretty cool. Okay. Combo plus one for each other card you played this turn. Lurker target, though. Fuck. Just completely renders Shield Master useless.
Hmm.
I mean, this doesn't do anything. Basically does the same amount as playing a 1-1. But this is a game where I don't think value matters. I think I'm just gonna swarm down.
Move quickly.
This actually doesn't do anything.
Let me think.
Waste. Like, I have no good play. This saves me like 5 health, 4 health. Well, that's a bad fucking play. You should just. That was so terrible. Well, that gives me a chance. Mystic Ball. Pretty good here. Steed on it. I can lurker up. Rip. Good lurker target though, so I'm just gonna go and do that. I more or less killed it. Turns it into a 1-1. Poison, huh?
Scuttle the ship!
Huh. Don't have that many good plays here, but I think that's by far the best. I need tempo, because I need to play these steeds. Otherwise my hand is just going to get full of buffs that I can't play. Why would he pick that in his deck? How can rogues even use this? Maybe I should just play 1-1 and just buff it.
Let me think.
Yeah, I think that's by far the best play.
Reporting for duty.
This guy's toast.
That's fine. Really? He played it without comboing? That's fine too, I guess. So we can turn into a 5-7. It's actually pretty good.
Let me think.
Or actually, this is by far the best.
Tazdingo!
Not on my watch.
For justice!
I'm almost ashamed I didn't see that early. Alright, now I have a good
position. Happy New Year.
Because I can portal instead.
The shadows beckon.
From a definitely I'm gonna win the game into a rip.
It's time for a lot of blood
for justice.
Can't really get through this, which is nice. God damn it, really? Get the fuck out of here. Stealth. What else? Wind Fury? Yep, really. That was it. That was fucking it. Fuck. I don't get it. Why'd you do that? Okay, so now the question is, what do I do?
Let me think.
Why did he hit that? Alright, so I'm gonna guess he is assassin. Move quickly. Oh, but he wouldn't do that if he did. I have no fucking idea. I'm extremely confused. I'm just gonna threaten lethal. And I just hope I don't die. I have no idea what he has. Like sap? But why would he hit it if he has sap? If he really needed one damage,
so many options,
then I think killing that one unit is good enough. I just don't get what that play was. Strange.
My shield for Argus.
Okay.
I've got a heat.
Okay. Alright, let's see, do I have lethal? 4. Yes, I do.
For justice!
I didn't want to play Portal because
I don't want
anything to pop up that just fucks me. I don't know if there is something that's a true drop that can fuck me. Yeah, hitting me like that, that lost the game for him right there. It did it? Yeah. I don't know, it didn't make sense to me.
Uther versus Liadrin!
Another paladin, Jesus
Christ. My hammer burns
paladin
with holy fire.
One?
I will fight with honor.
I don't want any of these. I need like 2 drops. When I have such a top-heavy deck, I need 2 drops. Alright, well, this is a good position. So, I think I might want to coin Argent. Or coin Hero Power. I Argent, give it Divine Shield.
I wonder.
Yeah, I want to save an Argent.
Reporting for duty.
I think this is the best play.
Not on my watch.
The battle!
Hope he trades with the 2-2.
The master hungers.
Reporting for duty.
Don't hit the 1-1. Don't hit the 1-1. Fuck. Let's see, what's a good play here? Well, obviously,
to battle.
This is the right play.
This is my responsibility.
Whatever. I got some info. That was weird graphics. I don't know if you saw that. That was weird. So I got like
funnel cakes! Get your funnel cakes here!
Wait, that's fine.
It's time for a
this is my responsibility. For justice!
Like a card head.
More!
So I have tempo, which is good for a top heavy deck. I'm ahead in tempo, I should say.
Options.
Interesting. So why would he play that?
Let me think.
Anything else would just die, I guess. Or he has no other play. Shield. So I didn't put it on the 2/2, I put it on the 3/5 because I wanted.
This is my responsibility.
Buffs are extremely good on Divine Shields. That's kind of like the whole Paladin card set. Like what the cards kind of synergize as. All our cards have Divine Shield, and then all their spells are buffs.
It's clobbering time!
Reporting for duty.
That's a good combo. So now the question is, what do I do? Well, if I play that, he's gonna kill it. I'll pop the Divine Shield. Yeah, that's fine.
Truth is my shield.
Take damage. If it survives. Oh, I hope that was. It's gonna be interesting how he plays this out. I don't know if this was a very good play. Whiff. I mean, even if he hits it, it's not even good. I just want to go face. So I could go with the value play or the tempo play. Value is hit trade, and then Mole Archer. Tempo is both face and then Drake. And that threatens. Almost lethal. I think almost lethal is good enough for me.
Justice shall prevail.
Paladins don't have removal, so I think that's fine. I just gotta keep board presence. That's 11. Oh shit, I have lethal. Almost missed lethal.
for justice.
Wins. Two to go. The plan of stall until turn six has been working very well.
Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
I will fight with honor.
Blade's good. Quality is not. I need a 2-drop. Yeah, good one.
Summoning portal open.
Oh, fuck. There we go, that's a good one.
Don't forget to tip your tauren.
This is good. So whatever he plays, I kill with Blade, and I take his 2-2 for free. That's my 2-3.
You wish to
live. Are you shitting me? Well, it's just game over. Like, you can't beat that.
Bodies up
for justice.
Fucking cards have a priest on turn two. That is insane. I mean, if he hits my 2-1 and heals, that's not bad, because then I can Magi and trade for free.
Engaging TC-130, Mental Dislocator!
That's a good question. What am I gonna do here? I think Magi for sure.
I'm ready!
I'm not ready!
The 3-4 that's at 3-2 right now, or the 3-3 that's undamaged. So what can he have? Heals don't matter. I think
for justice.
That one drop that gives 2 health would fuck me.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
That's fine. Don't do health. Don't do health. Or divine shield. Neither of those. Well, I guess this combo works.
Not on my watch.
Good old divine shield buff combo. My hand is shit, though, so I'm gonna lose the value game. Oh, don't tell me it's the dragon.
It's boom o'clock.
I would go phase.
For justice.
Job done.
That's a top deck.
Reporting for duty.
I actually have a chance now. It was like the perfect top deck. A bunch of Kodos, and I'm good.
Let me change your mind.
Fuck. just gonna swarm him for it. Justice. I can't see myself winning.
Reporting for duty.
And he has like Holy Nova, I just lose. He just has better value cards. And you can't outvalue a priest. So I have to take that little bit of risk.
Out of my jungle!
Position. This is a good card. As long as he doesn't have a board clear, I have a good chance. Perfect.
The battle. Time for the battle.
No. It's look at all the
battle. The battle, Lord.
Talk about a nice suit.
I love omelets.
Don't forget to tip your tauren.
Nice. And another Kodo. Beautiful. Beautiful. So I think I'll shield him. Trade. Hit. Actually, I think I might just...
The battle!
Wow!
The battle!
Move quickly!
Reporting for killing! The battle!
I don't think 1-1s really matter. I don't think priests have any kind of...
You have best.
...synergy with them. Nice. One more, baby! First on Goro Arena, 12 wins, let's go. Interesting hand. Interesting hand. Tark Creeper. Not bad. Sword of Justice. Not bad. These are all good. But they're also all bad. This doesn't give me tempo. since they win more. This is just really a 3-3. Actually, this combos. This combo. But they're all 3 drops is the problem. I have to only keep one. I think Tar Creeper is just the best one. I can't keep more than one 3 drop. First. If he goes face with the 2-1, I'll play sword.
It's getting hot in here.
Okay. For justice.
Stegadon and then Tar Creeper Hero Power and Steve.
For justice.
I do want to hit this. Fucking aggro warlock.
My shield for
I actually just constructed two. So I'm gonna hit here.
For justice.
Steward is definitely better.
Back to your homes.
Lose a bit of health. Get the steward on the board. The combo's a Wolf Rider. And that would be a sick combo. Plus Rallying Blade. I got a lot of combos here. I just need to not lose my steward. Oh, that's good. Dark Bomb. Mortal Coil. Fuck. I guess I'll just steal. Well, actually, I could Rally Blade, Tar Creeper. And it doesn't really do
Let
anything.
Let me think.
So 3-7 on the board versus a 2-2 and a 1-5. 3-5. I think I just need to get Steed on the board.
The battle!
I'm pretty much safe from damage now. Now I just have to try to beat a Warlock at the value game. It's gonna be tough. But considering how aggressive he was, I might just get a lot of weenies. That's fine. Nice.
Funnel cakes! Get your funnel cakes here!
From the
Hurry up! Portals online!
might be the dumbest thing
Justice
ever.
Shall prevail.
Oh my fucking god, what is that? Are you shitting me right now? Alright, I wasn't expecting that. It's not even that bad though. As long as he doesn't kill Sunwalker. Can't mole lurker. Sucks.
Let me think.
Justice shall prevail.
Actually, that was stupid. I should have read the wave. That was stupid. That was really stupid, actually. Fuck. Mean old smirk. That's such a misplay.
You're in trouble now.
I need to put this shit through. Smork, but I feel like I'll regret that.
For justice,
justice shall be.
Well, we got through Mal'Ganis. There's four cards. No board. I have three cards plus a board plus a weapon. Bissell would suck.
I wonder.
For the king!
Okay. You call that?
That's fine, I guess. Let's get this round out of the way. That's pretty bad.
For justice!
I have seven on the board, so I need to get. Tark Creeper's terrible here.
It's time!
Is good if he AoEs, which is his only answer.
They'll never know what to do.
All right.
Kill them all!
I'm not ready.
Kill them all!
My responsibility.
The first 12 wins of Un'Goro. And possibly the world. I started this run like 5 minutes after Un'Goro released. So, 237 on 4/6/2017. Let's see what garbage I get. Ooh, gadget sand pack. That's yeah, wow, this is like the worst. This is absolute trash. Like, everyone has this already. I'm pretty sure this is for free. You get it for just like getting level 10. This is absolute garbage, it's not even two runs. Gadget Sand was pretty terrible. Alright, well. Okay, not playing any of those. Alright, well, that was terrible. Terrible rewards, but 12 wins, first ever, baby. Well, thanks for watching. Maybe you should like and subscribe, maybe you shouldn't, maybe you should not, because I don't really do Hearthstone, this channel doesn't really do Hearthstone. But if this gets enough traction, you know, fuck it, I'll do Arena. I average like 6.5 wins in Arena. It's like bottom tier ladder, the top 100 ladder for Arena. Well, anyways, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.